All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Javier Cordova. He is the CEO of Soma Gold. And Javier, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Great to see you, Steve.
You know, you and I talked back in December, and you really had some high hopes for this year, specifically for gold production. You wanted to see it coming out of the gate strong. And sure enough, January has done that for you. Tell me a little bit about the production numbers that really leap off the page.
Yes, definitely, Steve. Like I mentioned last time we talked, we have very high expectations on 2023. We're aiming to a production of almost 36,000 ounces of gold equivalent. So that basically, it's a 50% increase on the production that we have on 2022. An important thing is that we got a very strong start in January. Our production was 2,680 ounces of gold equivalent. This sets a new record for the company. This is the highest production that we had on a month. It comes 24% over budget. The budget for January of 2023 was 2,166. So we are 24% ahead of that schedule, of that budget. And it also marks an increase of 47% from the production of January 2022. So I'm really happy. I think that the team here in Colombia is making a great effort, that the mine is reacting very well to what we're doing. And this is also the result of going into a mechanized mining, getting all that equipment that we bought last year into production and develop it. So this has allowed us to get these numbers that are really amazing for us.
Yeah, Javier, can you talk a bit about that so people understand when you talk about that new equipment? Because obviously it's making a significant difference. So what is it that you added that's allowing you to do this?
So we started, when we built this new mine, the Cordova mine, we built it, this is a mechanized mine. So we came from traditional mining out of La Guía and Mangos to mechanized mining. We were using for development a contractor here in Colombia, but we decided last year to self-perform. So we bought a Sandvik equipment. We bought two jumbos, three scoops, three dumpers. And now we are completely self-operating. So the Operadora team is self-operating with all the of our equipment. So our advances, our development are now much faster. That allows us to be much more efficient with cost also. And you can see that in the result of production. So again, it's really encouraging. We are aiming to be at least at the level of the budget, that's 35,500 ounces by the end of the year. But if we can keep the pace, we will be definitely over that.
Yeah, and that's exciting, obviously. And your team members are really buying into this as well. Can you talk a bit? You mentioned them a lot. They're really working hard there.
Oh, they're working really hard. And I mention them a lot because they're the ones behind it. I'm of course, I usually say I'm the one who makes the easy job. So I coordinate. I'm in charge of all the strategic decisions. But we have a great team here of geologists, of mining engineers that are really making this happen. And on top of that, we just added Mark Brenn, who's a VP of operations right now. He's right here in Colombia at the mine for the first time. So we think with a stronger team from the operations, with exploration also, we will get the results that we expect in 2023.
All right. Off to a good start, Javier. Thank you so much. Good to talk to you.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Javier Cordova, the CEO of Soma Gold.